New developments in a crash that left a car upside down in a river in Grant County. Investigators say the driver has died. Emergency crews were called to East 38th Street and Riverside Drive in Marion around 9:30 this morning, where they found a car in the water. Investigators say the vehicle was partially submerged. The man was found suffering from hypothermia, and he later passed away. The cause of the crash has not been released.